I was wondering what the hell his Jeep was doing up here. It's been stuck there the whole damn time. He's got a tow strap on the back of it. Whoa! Damn! That did some damage. There goes the resale value of this one.